We've declared Wednesday night and Thursday impact weather days. The Weather Now Storm Team is tracking the possibility of several inches of snow. Stay with Omaha's weather leader on air and in the KETV app for the latest on this impact weather.